Ratatouille. It's a peasant dish.
For today, I'm gonna show you how to cook ratatouille.
To start off, gawa tayo ng tomato sauce. So first, kora natin and cut the core out, blanch, ice bath, and then peel. Ngayon, prep na natin yung vegetable by slicing tomatoes and eggplant. Then, using a mandolin, yung zucchini at squash naman. Add tayo ng basil to the vegetable scraps for our tomato sauce. Afterwards, dish na natin. Then, strain for smoother sauce. To assemble, sauce muna. Then, layer na natin yung vegetables. Lagyan na lang natin ng chopped basil and olive oil. Lagyan na lang natin ng parchment paper sa ibabaw para hindi siya masunog. Then, bake for 45 minutes at 160. Gamit lang tayo ng tin can to assemble our ratatouille. Then, unti-unti natin yung nga to make it look like the cartoon. So guys, ito na yung version ko ng ratatouille. Bon appetit!